First of all, I'm very happy that I'm starting regular these two matches, and to score is like a gift. So, and as I have told, like, I want to score more goals, provide for my team, and this, I'm very happy with this opportunity I'm getting, and I'm getting more chance to score, and I hope I can do more to score more goals. First of all, we are very happy with this result, with this victory. As I know, like, these Kolkata boys from my team, they has been telling me, like, from the day they got to know that, like, we are playing a match against East Bengal, they should tell me, like, it's a big game, but this year there is no fans. But if there are fans, it's like more, like, it's emotion. So I'm very happy to play this derby and provide myself and help my team with a win. As you know, like, last year there's been more good quality players. They play with 3-5-2, a new formation for me also to get adapt to this. But as I know, it will take some time for me, but I think I will adapt it very quickly. And talking about the competition, in every team it has to be a competition to push myself and for other players also. So I'm very happy, and it's very tough competition. If you miss, you miss your chance.